blood, and fear. His eye was covered in blood. When we looked closely, we saw the gash in the membrane of his eyeball. I panicked and thought he was going to lose his eye. But after a quick Google search, it said wash his eye out with warm water, so that's what we did. He did not like it very much. This is the culprit. What did the dog do? Sniff too close. Her claw privileges have been revoked. Thankfully, the next day... Thank you for watching.